Here, I'm Chief
Michael. My name is Chairman Carlo Washington.
My name is Dari.
Okay, my name is Afoye Olamide.
My name is Shego Bulaye.
My name is Dari.
My name is Pablo Olamide.
My name is Ofo Kalonji.
I'm Kim Sola.
My name is Toby Benjamin.
I did an
My name is Wale Okona.
My name is Achonwa Ezeba.
My name is Adams Ibrahim.
Actually, I want to use this medium to wish my sister, a mother to me, a mentor, a very happy birthday, Dr. Abiola Bashorun.
And we want to use this medium to say a big happy birthday to my boss.
A happy birthday to Jim, the person of the committee, Abiola Bashorun.
I wish her many more years and years. I wish her sound health and greatness, more money to her bank account.
Happy birthday, long life.
I just want to wish our GMD a very, very happy birthday.
I wish her a happy birthday, long life, good health, joy, peace and happiness, and miss her loved ones. I pray she'll reap the fruits of her labor in Jesus' name.
Happy birthday to you. Long life and prosperity.
More life and prosperity. Everything you've ever dreamt of, everything you've ever prayed for, everything you've ever thought of will come to you in Jesus' name.
Happy birthday. Many
happy happy birthday.
I wish you a many happy
birthday. Want to wish you happy birthday, long life and prosperity. In good health, God bless you in abundance. Every good thing of life, God will provide for you. We are happy for your day. God will actually bless you more and more in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Happy birthday to you, long life and prosperity.
So, Benjamin, wishing you a very, very special birthday, long life and prosperity. And let's keep celebrating, let's keep winning together.
Happy birthday! God bless you, man!
Very happy birthday to you, man. I wish you many more returns. I wish you the best that life has to offer. And I pray that God grants your every wish and desire.
I wish you a happy birthday on this day.
Very happy birthday. And I wish her a long life and prosperity. And I pray the Lord will give her the wisdom, the strength that she needs to meet the ZL Global Alliance up and higher in Jesus' name. Long life and prosperity.
Happy birthday. She's my mentor, my role model.
Happy birthday to her. Long life and prosperity. She's really young. God will grant her sound health and God will give her long life and prosperity.
Happy birthday, long life and prosperity. Thank you, man.
Happy birthday.
We all have a hand on the GMD. ZL Abuja is one woman I admire. She's courageous, resourceful, energetic, and an active business woman. Outside of his work, she's a friend. She's a mother to a lot of people. In fact, she has a heart for people. She loves people. And that is who she is.
Working
with the GMD has been very, very educative. Has been exploring. And in fact, I really enjoy working with her. Whenever she is hungry, all she will say is, Dari, be guarded.
She is really an inspiration. She is really a sister to me.
You will stand as a pillar to love. You will not fall in Jesus' name.
She is actually a mother of ours. She is a mother of the youth. And she encourages that work. She encourages you to put in more effort in everything you do for her.
Like a mother to me. Dr. Abiola Bashorun, aka B-Bash. As you can know, we all think she has been a wonderful inspiration to us all, nothing to me. She has been extending it to my family. She has been phenomenal. She's just a wonderful person.
You are one of the best in the whole world. And I'm also saying thank you very much for your courage and for encouraging us. And for your care, for your caring and kindness.
She's a very lovable woman, energetic and charismatic.
One thing I love about her is that she always has a way to solve her problems, and she always knows how to impact it into her staff. That will always see her through, will always see things through her eyes.
She has been a wonderful mother to her in this company. Indeed, she is a good mother. A woman who always involves herself in things of youth, to at least make youth happy. The great leader, a wonderful leader of all kinds.
See, there's a beautiful person who you always see and with a good heart. I'm using this medium to see.
First of all, I'll start with, she's a combination of brain and beauty. She just got this special touch that helps her to drive people to achieving their goals. She's a goal-getter. She's one with a very enviable character. I like her. She's, her fashion taste is flawless. And then, what more? I say, if I don't have, I wouldn't have enough time to describe her. Because
she's a mom to me, not like she's a mom to me. She's very beautiful.
For every great company, there's always someone behind. And the person behind is our amiable, beautiful, charming Dr. Abiola Bashorun. She has been, she's the one behind all the success of ZL today. Either in the north, in the east, and in the west.
She will go higher in Jesus' name. She's rigid, very rigid. She pays homework, keeps everybody in check. I like that about her. Secondly, she has a little here. Despite being around so many people that doesn't do things the way she wanted to be done, I wouldn't think less, I wouldn't expect less. Coming from somewhere that the perfection is to
be sincere. At least by this time, the last 2 years, my life wasn't like this. So I really, you know, I am happy to have seen this beautiful day and more years ahead.
And this is what she uses whenever she's angry. You're stupid and all of that. You own this company for me. You don't take orders. You don't foster your shadows, you know. Say, I want you to speak and say, man, Bibash, we'll give you all, wish you all the best. More years ahead of you, more blessings, and whatever you touch, more blessings to you. And I say kudos, happy birthday.
At times when she gets angry, she can actually push you. And, particularly, one of the things she uses when she gets angry is when she uses your gumption, when she uses your initiative to achieve whatever target you're meant to make.
Whenever she's angry with me, and I know she's angry with me, I used to put on one hood. That is my bulletproof. Either you receive the pistol bullets, or you receive the bazooka bullet. She will ask you, are you stupid? But man, I love the ginger. To be sincere, I seriously love the ginger. Well, she is the boss lady. And wishing her happy birthday is not quite enough, but a prayer. I always keep praying this prayer. Before her needs arises, her supplies must be there. Happy birthday, auntie.
When my dear D is annoyed, she is angry, she corrects you, no matter who you are. She puts you on the right path. If you want to be trained, associate with her. She's a mother in a million.
She has actually impacted me, and I can always say that anything, anytime.
You are the best MD so far. You are the best mother so far to us. So this is a little way we can just say happy birthday to you.
One thing that breaks me whenever she's angry is when she says, Francis, Toby's not Francis, we're taking some money out of the salary. I don't like that salary. That part is the one I don't like. But apart from that, yeah, every other thing we're used to it. We know it's for the job, and that's what we do. Thank you,
man. Well, Dr. Abiola Bashorun has been someone that every good man has sense we want to work with, because you've always been a coach. So she wants to get the best out of you. I remember any time I see that cup. First I'm like, madam, I have to stand up. No matter how, you have to get up from where you are and adjust yourself and focus yourself. And as I'm talking, you will ensure that whatever you are saying is in conformity with what she's asking. For else, you will face the consequences. Because why, at the end of revenue, you expect that I have to do with money. Why is my money? I told madam, we are trying, and these are the things we have done. you have done, we have done this, we have done that. And she's someone that is ready to listen to people and also follow those things and give you the advice that is appropriate. And I'm sure anyone that wants that works with her, that follows it, will go a long place in life.
Sometimes I look at the strength and, you know, the drive and the gumption to go on. I just know it's coming from her because that's who she is. That's what you get from her. That's the kind of person that she is. She is a serious person. She's a go-getter. For her, it's never say never. She goes for the kill and she goes for the win.
Can you see what the Lord has done? He created you in His image, oh yeah, and He put you in your mother's womb. And today is the day you were delivered, oh, and the time has come, and the day has come. I'm gonna say happy birthday to you, oh, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, oh, yes, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.